Hi guys, today I'm going to do an update with this pool, Super Wave. So the pool is actually good, and that's the leather right there, and it's already one week. So far, we're happy of this brand. And by the way guys, you might wondered why it's not level up. Well, I put some sand under there. I tried to do the best I could, but I don't know, maybe I just did not do good. But it's okay, it's only for the summer, and then we're gonna take it down for the girls, especially lockdown, and they're so bored, so which is fine. So that's the pool there, and show you the level or the height of the pool. Okay, it's above the waist, and this is my vacuum. It's not really doing a great job, but something. And this is the pump. I'm gonna show you what I did in the pump. So I have that here. So how am I gonna... Yeah, so that's the pool. I put some kind of a fabric there. The filter there that would help. So it's a fabric that I made, improvised. I don't know, but yeah, catches some dirt in there. See that? Check this out. So yeah, and then I'll put it back. Of the filter that they use, I think AMC, something like that. So yeah, I put some fabric to catch some dirt. And right guys, I'm gonna show you how I did that in the filter up there. Okay, check it out. So that fabric, I just put that on because the strainer, it's too big, it catches leaves, but I wanted also the dirt to, it's just like that, put it in there. So it's just like that, so it catches leaves. So what I do, I just cut a fabric like that. And I put it inside to catch dirt as well, so not just leaves but everything. And I put a hole in it so it will in here. Yeah, just get a little fabric. I want it white so I can see how dirty it is, and I just throw it away. So I made a few of that, so I just throw away. What I did, I just put a hole on it there. You can see it there. Once you put it, just like that. I just do it. Simple pack of summer wave filter. See that? I have also this floater. Bought it from Walmart, about $7. So overnight, I'll just throw it in there. And so far, it looks good. Oh, with the Intex, I have a problem with that because it was the cover. It's a screw or something like that. And sometimes when the cover, I have a problem with the cover. So the water gets leaks on top from the cover. So this one, I like it because it's just like this one. This is the Intex filter or pump. I have this for a long time, and this is not actually working, so I just show you how what it looks like. And yeah, this is what you do is to screw and unscrew if you need to change the filter. The only thing that I don't like about this filter is that this rubber inside, if you lose that, the pump get leak. That's the only thing that I don't like, is that one time I lose the rubber and the pump leak, it leaking the water out. So, and this is the filter, and they have the same size. I just show you, this is an old one, and I'm throwing this away. So yeah, this is a filter, and they both have the same size. Compared with the summer wave, I like it because you just slide in, back in and out, so it's very easy. You don't need to screw or unscrew it, or and there's no problem of leaking if ever. So far I never had a problem. I only have this for a week, so I like it because it's very easy. You don't need to, you know, having trouble of opening. Yeah, that's the only thing. Yeah, you just need to screw it and screw it. That's not it. But this one works really great. I have that for a year. My intake's full, and the filter is good. It's just you just need to be careful. Don't lose this that thing, piece of rubber, or else the water will leaks on that here. But both of them so far are good, and the summer wave so far is good as well. Both are the same. It works great. So that's the only difference with the two guys. Not much difference. Size. Okay, the only difference is that they don't have that undercloth.
Oh, that like right? The next one has it, but yes. This one never has it.
Yeah, so we have this to catch leaves and anything, bugs sometimes, if there is any.
Not really anymore.
Not like, really?
Yeah.
Okay. And the ladder, this is the ladder.
Our old one.
Old one in Intex pool. And that is the newer one. Not the same, almost the same. Look at the color. That, or maybe that one is darker.
It looks the
same.
That
one is lighter, but
it looks the same. It's just the screws.
It's just the screw. Okay, so we have this one too. We bought this at Walmart. So good, we like it. They're the same size, height 14 feet by 42 inch, and the intake's the same, 5 hours to fill up the water. Nothing really different, guys. If ever the filter maybe, but of course it's gonna be damaged, you like it or not, especially we keep using it. And life of the filter. So this is the chlorine that I'm using, and I actually like this chlorine. They're big ones. Chlorine, they're not just the little one, and I like it. So you like it, Mia? Is it enough? Perfect size, right?
Yeah, because a small pool, I couldn't fit.
Yeah. If it's too big, too much water to pay for me. This one is perfect. It's not small, it's not big. It's perfect for, if you have three kids, four kids, it's good, or five. Five, right? Five or six people,
yep.
Good in this pool.
Or almost a pool party.
And my 3 years old goes in there. Of course, there is a use this vest for her when she goes there.
And also this one, she likes.
Can
most.
You show this one? You think Maya can go in there? Quick, show it that one.
Maya,
no, that.
She likes to use this the most.
Yeah.
This is her favorite.
You wanna go in, Maya? Alright, guys, my little one is getting ready to go in the pool. And we got that little pool for her sand to play. So that's the pool.
Get on that.
Of course, they're not gonna be able to swim without us watching adult, so don't worry, guys, we're here.
So,
you like it, Maya?
Maya, say hi.
Hi.
Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Say, I like to eat here.
I like it.
Are you having fun?
Yeah, I have fun.
Okay.
Back to bed.
She knows how to swim without one arm.
For real.
Maya, kick and then you go like this. So take out one arm so you can take this one home.
Okay.
Use their arm.
is my 3 years old gonna try to stand and see if she can stand.
Okay, stand.
Okay, try to stand, baby.
Stand.
I did.
Did you? You did? Can you put one arm like that up?
She's tippy-toeing.
She did tippy-toe.
Tippy-toe.
It's like her underarm, right?
No.
So she can still touch the ground.
Hello.
Guys, if you have three kids, this is perfect. This pool is perfect.